Fuji's in my deep trying to diss now too, huh? Well, I ain't prejudiced, I don't give a fuck. This is what it sounds like. We ride on our enemies. We hot. We ride on our enemies. Hey, got some static with some niggas on the other side of town. Let my little cousin K-Ro, he's a rider now. What they want from us, motherfucking thug niggas. Used to love niggas, now I plug niggas. It's slug niggas, am I wrong? Niggas making songs, trying to get with us. Once we gone, no stress, we in the west. We trust to the chest, I bust. Then we ride to the sun, come shining black to brighten up the sky. I mean, he died, heard the Fuji was trying to do me. Look, bitch, I got your face, this ain't no motherfucking movie. Then we watch the other two die slow. Castrated, entertaining at my motherfucking sideshow. Bam, set my plan in mode. Time to exterminate my foes. I can't stand you home. Now label this my fucking trick shot. My lyrics running all you cowards out of hip hop. Will we ride on our enemies? Will we ride on our enemies? I bet you motherfuckers die. Will we ride on our enemies? Watch my eyes when I pull the trigger. So right before you die, you bow before a bigger nigga. Now dry your eyes, you was heartless on your hits. Niggas love to scream peace after they start some shit. Pay attention, here's a word to those that rob me. I murder you, then I run a train on my beat. Don't fuck with me, nigga, you're barely living. Don't you got sickle cells? See me have a seizure on stage? You ain't feeling well, hell. How many niggas wanna be involved? Yeah, I was only talking to niggas, but I'll kill all of y'all. Then boom, then tell the brat to keep a mouth. Fuck around and get toast up by the fucking outlaws. Before I leave, make sure everybody heard. Know I meant every motherfucking word. When we ride on our enemies, when we ride on our enemies, make sure everybody die. When we ride on our enemies, when we ride on our enemies, make sure everybody die.
Honor for me because, let's face it, my presence on this stage is pretty unlikely. Through hard work and perseverance, my father got a scholarship to study in a magical place, America, that shone as a beacon of freedom and opportunity to so many who had come before.
It was a creed written into the founding documents that declared the destiny of a nation. Yes, we can. It was whispered by slaves and abolitionists as they blazed the trail toward freedom. Yes, we can. Yes, we can.
My parents shared not only an improbable love, they shared an abiding faith in the possibilities of this nation. They would give me an African name, Barack, or Blessed, believing that in a tolerant America, your name is no barrier to success.
Yes, we can.
It was sung.
It was sung by immigrants. Struck out to the distant shore, pioneers pushed westward against an unforgiving wilderness. Yes, we can.
Yes, we can.
It was the call of workers organized, women who reached for the ballots, a president who chose the moon as our new frontier.
And the king who took us to the mountaintop and pointed the way to the promised land.
Yes, we can, for justice and equality. Generous America, you don't have to be rich to achieve your potential. War must be an option sometimes, but it should never be the first option. I stand here knowing that my story is part of the larger American story, that I owe a debt to all of those who came before me, and that in no other country on earth is my story even possible.
Yes, we can. The opportunity and the prosperity.
So even though we face the difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream. I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, sons of former slaves and the sons of former slave owners, will they be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood? I have a dream that one day, even the state of Mississippi, a state sweltering with the heat of injustice, sweltering with the heat of oppression, be transformed into an oasis of freedom and justice. I have a dream that my four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today.
I can read his righteous sentence by the dim and flaring light. lamps, his day.